YouTube fan, what's up? It's your boy Naya Rider. We back. I think this is Spider-Man Part 15. Yeah, we just got done saving the people of New York, stopping the train, just beat Martin Lee, and that's where we're picking up.
Millennials and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children, our neighbors, our husbands and wives? Be vigilant, be on guard, and keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next!
What? The heck was he rambling on about?
I'm not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Try to stop whatever's going on here, I guess.
We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign.
What the heck is he doing? Alright, that went nowhere.
Preston Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
I knew James was wrong about you.
Police are on their way. And so am I.
Knock out civilians over here. Ooh, bomb.
Okay, I think things are sort of under control.
It's the Otto's lab.
Put in some Peter Parker time at
the lab. Forget about the bomb. Sorry, folks. Dang, what's he gonna have us do now? What do we gotta repair?
Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix.
How are we back to doing this? Our voltage. Alright, let's get it. That there, get a minus two going. More there. Got it.
This is
worse
than I thought.
Well, we need 5 volts. Okay. Remove all that. All right. See if we can get. Go plus 3 on them. Not that one, that one. Actually, hold up. Go this way. Not happening. Okay, we gotta go up. Not that one. That one. Minus one, minus one. Gotta go down. Go this way. Don't get the 6, that's gonna get us a 3, so. Wait, what did I put there? 5? Oh no, I put a 3 there, hold up. Get a 2. Let's go. Really? More?
Damn it, the spike
is. More of this nonsense.
I don't know if I can fix this.
Get a 4, we gotta get 5. Let me go up here. Let's put that there. Put that. Can't move that. Can't move that. We need a minus 3. Or a 1. Apparently I can't change. I don't got. I gotta go in a different direction. Go around there. Are we at 3? Might have to change that. I don't think I need a 4.
Come on.
Let's go. Bro, they're gonna have us here all day. I risk a mood and personality shift. Let's continue.
This is bad. Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. Time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more
tests. We've got enough, Pastor! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. People of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar! You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Other people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you...
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since...
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there. And still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic. Like I was saying, tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type, but once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better secure a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt!
Take him out! Hurry!
I think my mic was muted. It'll last like, I don't even know how long, a couple minutes maybe. We back.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
Thugs really hitting me, bro. Knocking these ninjas out in the air. Oh snap, I just saw that too. Hold up, I need... Oh crap, hold up. Chill fam, chill. Okay, not what I wanted to do. There are a lot of them. I told me Spider-Man put all these guys behind bars. Ooh. You guys like that, I know you did. Oh, stop. Ooh. Throw him down like that, huh? Man, take that vest off, bro. Oh, you definitely got to take rid of them. For real though, yeah.
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Rooftop near some block B. Trying to restore power.
Oh, we don't gotta worry about these guys.
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. The power went out, then
all. Oh, snap. What am I doing?
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
I'm about to die. Dang it!
They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means something.
Definitely ain't good. We're gonna web bomb
him. Guys, go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Hey, get rid of this guy first. Chill. Yo, these guys might be dead from that rocket, yo. I swear. What else we got? What else we got? Go back to here. Dude, got some sick diving skills, yeah. Oh my, I didn't dodge that very well.
I still see a few more out in the yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Rooftop near some block B. Trying to restore power. That's you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Dude, that rocket flashed right in front of my face. Take them out one at a time. Oh, rooftop. Oh, okay. I think I drop.
Someone's trapped behind that door.
Come on, tough guy. Oh, snap. Die, son. Help us out. Sorry, I was a little late. I was a little busy. Oh, I don't know how you gonna fit in there.
I'll keep working on getting the power restored. Right, I'm on it.
Dude, freaking web bomber. Enough of your little toys. Only I can use toys. Oh my god, what? Why is he just standing still? There. Let's go. Oh snap.
It can always get worse.
Get out of my way. We gotta get rid of these dudes. There they are. Come here, boy. Oh, I am dazed and confused right now.
Good work. Just a few left.
Man, there's more than a few. Oh my gosh, this is embarrassing. Hold up, let me regroup over there. Y'all need to chill. My man, you got a death wish, bro.
They're stealing a chopper.
Oh my gosh. Really? A chopper? You ain't getting away. Oh, nice. Look at that turn.
License registration, please.
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse.
Look out! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha. Hold on!
Huh.
You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Party up in here.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna do it, you spider! Did you say he's about to gut me, fam? Nah, not today. Nasty kicks. Here we go, upstairs.
Catastrophic. That doesn't sound good.
Oh, hi, Rhino.
Hope you like surprise, Spider.
What the heck?
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Primary generator offline. Power rerouted to backup generators.
Where we gotta go? Dang.
Containment breach, cell block C. Initiate emergency lockdown.
Hey, what's
finally.
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've put away.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Scorpion. Oh, snap.
How you like this?
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
He's in the air! Get him!
I'll kill you!
Oh, y'all missed.
Containment breach, cell block A.
Get out of here.
Whoa. Come on, Spider-Man. I thought this was a chase.
Oh, great. Now I gotta chase him.
Gotta stop this guy.
Hmm. Oh my gosh. How the heck did I end up in the water? Freaking getting away. Really though. Can I get up there, fam? I'm late on everything, yo. That's hilarious.
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online. Well, it looks like the
really
entire
though.
Population of the raft has escaped. Including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, yeah, I can see that.
I am
oh, snap. Stop running, man. Dang. That was nice. More roll running. Oh, come on, I'm trying to dodge that.
New suit.
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! the lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, fine. Can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive.
But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
Alright. What did I just see at the end of Act 2? That was crazy. Yo. Act 3 is gonna be freaking amazing. Cause that right there, having all the villains in one spot, and then Dr. Octavius came out. Man, yo, we're definitely finishing this. I don't think we got that much more to do. A couple more episodes, guys. Gotta get the gameplay out to you guys. All right, appreciate you rocking with your boy.